As an ex-soldier, I learned very personally that if you will not respect existence, you can expect resistance. And this is how people resist. Every other attempt from Palestinians to try to negotiate this situation in a diplomatic way was countered by more attacks, more oppression, and more occupation, more stealing of the land, more destroying of homes, more settlements being built, because the sole idea of the occupation is not to be safe. The sole idea is to create an ethnically cleansed piece of land only for Jewish people, with Palestinian workers. Of course, some Palestinians can stay and do stuff for us, but this is our land. Mm-hmm. We're creating this situation by oppressing millions of people until do a phase where they have no other choice by resist.
Would you say that you support the right of Palestinians to fight their occupiers?
Absolutely. I support the right of every human being under an oppressive military rule to resist this military rule by any means possible. I do support the Palestinian right to resist in any way, I do not believe that their resistance is enough. I do believe that the rest of the world have to interfere in what's going on in Palestine. There's nothing else that we can do except for giving all the Palestinians equal rights and starting a new state, a new equality system for all human beings on the ground.